warm up activities. Now we'll do Surya Namaskar. Okay, you must have heard something new. Yes, it's Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar is a very powerful kriya to instill sun's light within you, sun's energy within you. Okay, so let's show the gratitude to the sun for sustaining the life on our planet. So let's start the Surya Namaskar. Today I'll just teach you only two poses of Surya Namaskar. Just see how we will begin the Surya Namaskar. Just stand on the mat, yoga mat, okay, and face towards the sun rises. You know the direction from where the sun rises, you just have to face that side. At my house, the sun rises from this direction, so I'm facing it. So facing the sun, you have to hold Anjali Mudra. This is Anjali Mudra. Okay, we call it Anjali Mudra. So I have hold the Anjali Mudra with a smile on my face. Okay, so I'm just because I'm showing gratitude to the sun, so I should be happy. Yeah. So hold the Anjali Mudra and have a smile on your face and just close your eyes. Okay. This is your pose number one, Anjali Mudra. After this, what you have to do, bachi? Just lift your arms up and then bend backward and then slowly come up. Okay, so this is your pose number two. Pose number one is just holding Anjali Mudra, then lift after holding the Anjali Mudra and lifting your arms and bending your body back. What do you have to do, bachche? Your next pose number three is that from here you will come down slowly. Okay, and your hands will go just beside your feet. I can touch the floor. If you can't touch the floor, it's okay. Just do it comfortably. So this is your pose number three of Surya Namaskar. Hello kids, again we are doing the Surya Namaskar. First we did Mudrasana, then we went back and then we came down. Now I'm teaching you fourth asana. Okay, so just see, like when we are in the position, I told you like we'll be in this position, right? I'll be in this position. From this position, what I'll do, I'll take my left leg back, but keep it back as much as you can. So it just went back, you know, my left leg has gone back. And what I'm doing, I'm looking up and just breathe. This is your pose number four. Remember, you were down and then you have to take your left leg back and look up and breathe. This is your pose number four. Okay, yeah. So this is what you have to do, practice. This is your pose number four. Thank you. Okay, so now today I'll teach you pose number five. Okay, first just see the position of pose number four. In pose number four, we were like this, you know, my left leg back was back and we were looking up. This is our pose number four. So in pose number five, what I have to do, which I'll take my right leg also back. Yeah, right leg will go back and I have, you know, my back will go up and I have to look at the center of my body. Then I have to look at my navel. So this is basically my pose number five. Okay, this is what you have to practice. This is your pose number five. Okay, so after pose number five, which was like this, you know, in pose number five, my position was like this. Yeah, now I'll teach you the pose number six. So in pose number six, what you have to do, bachche? When you're in this position, just gently bring your knees down. See, I have brought my knees down. Yeah. After bringing your knees down, what you have to do, you have to rest your chest and chin on the floor. How? Just see. See, my chest and my chin both are resting on the floor. So this is my pose number six.